Hey Sweet Treats, it's the Sugar Cat, and welcome to today's video. Recently, I put up some polls on my Instagram story, and I said it was for a video. And that's what this video is about. I let you guys decide my Instagram theme, meaning I'm gonna be taking some LPS pictures based off of what you guys answered in the polls. And thanks to everyone who answered them. This might be a little bit challenging for me because I've never done something like this before. And the reason why I chose to do this is because, well, I love photography and I love LPS tube, so why don't I put them all together? So let's see how it goes. Firstly, I ask you guys, indoors or outdoors? And most of you guys said outdoors. So it's gonna be outdoor photos. My next poll was between cats and dogs or other types of pets. And most of you guys picked cats and dogs. And well, I agree, I like cats and dogs too. The next poll was pretty close. Bright filter or a conservative filter? And looks like I'm going to be editing these photos with a bright filter. And next, we have some choices for the props. And you guys chose flowers over glitter. Based on this poll, my LPS in the photos are going to be wearing accessories. And I'm wearing accessories right now, so I might be one of the pets in the photos. I'm not sure why I put up this option because, like, the filters might take away the color. I'm not really sure, but it's pastel versus lots of colors, and you guys chose pastel. Now that I've found out what I need to put in my photos, let's start experimenting. Firstly, I chose our LPS, a variety of cats and dogs, and I went with an orange and yellow theme for the accessories. And next, since I couldn't find any flowers outside, I decided to use these props. Since we have everything, let's head outside. Come on. Okay guys, so we're in my yard and I decided we're going to take pictures on the grass. So, yeah. Little trick. I can put this rock down on the grass and then put this on top so they can stand up. On top. Psst! All three of the pets are here. Let's sneak up on them. Thanks, Lily. Thanks, Abigail. Hey, no problem. Our pleasure, Mira. See ya! Bye! Okay guys, so I just made it back from outside, and now I'm going to edit the photos, and I'm going to be putting on a nice and bright filter, just as said on the poll. And that is the end of my Instagram photo theme challenge. That's a long description, but yeah. I'm going to be posting the pictures of this theme right after my current theme is finished, so look out for that. I had a lot of fun making these videos and taking those pictures. You can vote up there if you want a part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, see ya!